It's game two at the Bell Center as Montreal tries to even up the series with the Rangers. The Canadiens were shut out for the eighth time this season Wednesday by Henrik Lundqvist, despite a 16-5 shots advantage in the opening period. No lineup changes for the Habs. Carey Price is again in goal.
Deneau burrows his way in, got it out to the side, looking, puck fired, scores! That's what they were waiting for!
Well, Henrik Lundqvist gets his stick snapped right there by Brendan Gallagher. The stick is in half now. He makes a couple of saves with it, and then he dislodges it. He goes, you know what, I'm just going to get rid of it. I'm going to play without it. He never gets another stick. There it is behind the net. The pass out to Radulov goes a bit awry, and it ends up on the stick of Petrie. In order to create offense, you've got to get your D up nice and tight. Petrie right there. What a shot. Pete Lundqvist.
Trying to spin by Markov. Gets it back. Girardi with the miss. Here's Gallagher. Gets it ahead. Byron. Big chance. Big save by Lundqvist. A couple of Canadian players trying to get to the front of the net. Create a little bit more traffic for you. Lunges at it. Turns it over. Here comes Grabner right down Main Street. He scores. Deft, delicate, and deadly. Grabner was right there, and we're tied.
This is not a guy you want to see getting hot. Two goals in two games so far. The save on Byron looks a lot bigger now. With the game tied at one.
Burrowing down that right side, got the shot away. Lundqvist couldn't stop it. Rebound scores! Byron gets the goal and they raise the roof at the Bell Center.
And that puck battle won by Gallagher is the reason why it comes out to number 41, Paul Byron. He gets a chance to fix it all right there. Gives it back the lead. Good job by Gallagher.
In front of the net was Zuccarello. He couldn't get the rebound. It comes back. Shea tucks it up. One-timer. And Carey Price, big time. It'll come up and around. Gallagher picks it up. Forward uses way in. Got the shot. Rebound comes up. Another shot. Oh, and right there with a big stop was Lundqvist. Point blank. Rangers lead the series one game to nothing. VC up there for Nash. He scores. What a shot by Nash. And the Rangers have tied it up.
Well, to beat these goaltenders, you have got to put it in the best spot, and that is the best spot to put it. That's an unbelievable shot, but Claude Julien's not happy.
Smith still after it along the wall, battling away, trying to get it loose. Picked up by Stepan, got it back, but Byron scores! That was Zuccarello, who batted it in just off the edge of the crease, the puck pinballing as it came in, and the Rangers take the lead.
And they have quieted this Bell Center, and that's hard to do.
Got it along the boards. Zuccarello was knocked down, back at the line. Puck fired off the post! And that was snapped in on goal by Weber. And he had Lundqvist beat. Puck comes back. Markov gets it up. Pacioretty, look at this! Trying to get it in front, it's batted away. That was Grabner back in the play, who knocked it out of harm's way. Here's Weber, big shot, and stopped without a stick. Lundqvist makes the big save and hangs onto it. And sense the anticipation, the nervousness in this building amongst the fans. Montreal down by one. Empty net, and they hope not empty hopes. Gets it out, back to the line, Weber, big shot, that one blocked. That was Miller who got in front of it with a big block there. Puck set in front, scores! Plekanec gets the goal, this place goes nuts!
Well, the fat lady is not ready to sing quite yet. And it comes down to Radulov. He's one of the best passers on the team. He's not scared to put the puck into small areas, and he does, and it's just Plekanec opening up his blade.
Galchenyuk moves in, worked it back, big shot, waved off! The referee right there to wave it off the iron! Puck into the corner, Zibanejad gets it across, oh what a stop by Price! A game saver as he came across to Rob Vesey. Back in, Pacioretty with that puck, centered it across in front of the net. It'll come back out, Markov back to Weber, he'll move it up, Pacioretty shooting, scramble, score! It's over! And it is rapturous joy in the Bell Center. Radulov the hero.
Alexander Radulov with a toughness goal ties the series at one for Montreal as the Canadiens win 4-3 in overtime over the Rangers. Radulov also assisted on Thomas Plekanec's tying goal in the final seconds of regulation that made all of that possible. Paul Byron also scored, and the Canadiens nearly wasted early leads of 1-0 and 2-1. Plekanec's tally was the latest playoff game tying goal in Canadiens history. Game 3 is set for Sunday night in New York.